Hello, Mustangs. Glad y'all could join us. My name's Peyton Brown.
And my name's Riley Moore. Today's date is November 19th, and you're watching Mustang News.
Hey y'all, and welcome back. As we continue our Future Mustangs Week, today's theme is Superhero Day.
KHS will be having a holiday market after our Thanksgiving break on December 1st and 2nd. There will be handmade crafts for sale by the Special Needs Department and students. The holiday sale will be taking place from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m.
Now, Humble ISD will be partnering up with HAM to help bring joy to families in need this holiday season. Donations will be accepted till December 10th at select locations, and donations will include gift cards, toys, or a cash donation to help buy toys for needed families. To find out when and where to donate, please make sure to visit the Humble ISD website.
Now, let's switch over for sports for today. Today, we have freshman white and blue football take on Humble at Humble High School with kickoff at 4:30 p.m. JV blue and white football play against Humble High School here at home with kickoff at 4:30.
And for tomorrow's sports, we have boys golf varsity A playing at Glenlock Pines. Varsity swim and dive will compete against the Woodlands and College Park. Boys freshman blue, JV, and varsity basketball will be playing in an away game against Texas City High School. Girls freshman JV and varsity basketball will all play here at home against the Woodlands. And Kingwood High School football varsity will play against Humble High School at Turner Stadium with kickoff at 7 p.m.
For tomorrow's varsity football game, KHS will be hosting a community watch party full of games, food, and friends. Visit us at the Kingwood High School Stadium at 7 to join.
That's all for today, and make sure to check in with us tomorrow for your school news.
Don't forget to follow us on social media, on Instagram, Twitter, or right here on YouTube. Thanks for watching, and we'll see y'all tomorrow. Go Stangs!